600,000 people worked in the cleanup. They were known as liquidators. A quarter of a million liquidators reached their lifetime radiation limit. Liquidators. 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 Biorobots. Biorobots. It was a desperate solution. In all, 3,400 men made these roof runs. With bitter irony, they were given the name of biorobots. less than 3 months, the liquidators were finishing the most difficult civil engineering task in modern history. Liquidators.
Sacrifice, the whole of Europe could be a radioactive wasteland today.